as a dynamo main, I feel attacked. Well, Squidman, I can tell you that's not changing this week. Welcome to Weapon Roast 6. The time it takes for you to get a kill with the air spray is about as long as it takes for Vic to upload a video. Hey! Scopes are for people who have a hard time seeing things. They use it on every foe to try and get the kill, but all you see is your target about to splat you instead. I can say this from experience. The only thing squished by the dynamo roller is your dreams after a match. Everything about the dark tetradulies is for inner Agent 3 wannabes. The autobombs, the splashdowns, and oh, the infinite dodge rolls. I'm surprised the inkbrush doesn't have a broom counterpart, given how many of them I've seen desperately needing to clean up their act. The Flingza Roller is like a spork. It's not good at either thing it's trying to be. Oh! The Kensa Luna Blaster has the worst special possible for a blaster, really. It could have had the Booyah Bomb and could have been really OP, but no! It had to have the other rain. We couldn't give it a good special. Sheldon scams more than eBay does. Hey, wait, no. Nah, I don't agree with this one. Hey, wait, who left this one in the video? The only thing rapid about the Rapid Blaster is how rapid the dislikes come. And we're gonna dislike that comment. The Aerospray has a little tiny garbage can on top because it's the home of the user. Plus, it gives them a place to hide when they get killed by an actual weapon. At least they're helpful in Turf War. What? My first two shots didn't kill? What do I do now? I don't have the skill to land more than two shots in a row! Ugh! You carbon rollers think you're so cool when you fire 20 shots per second. But really, you look like a flailing baby who doesn't want to eat the peas on their plate. Come on. Why do they call it an undercover umbrella when you can't even get under it? The Splattershot Pro? More like the Splattershot No. Please, just please, keep it away from me. Ugh. How can I roast this weapon? It's hard to think how the Splooshomatic would even exist without this series. Yeah, guys, the dynamo, it's slow, haha. Okay, now that they're distracted, I'm here to deliver a message. The K-Pros are taking over. Their three-shot kills are just too much. We've been losing ground for 2 weeks. I fear they're gonna find me soon. Can anyone hear this? Please, destroy all your MPU gear. It's the only way to stop them, by taking away their artificial power boosts. Yeah, guys, aerospray's in ranked. Did you know that graphite is only one atom thick, making it the second thinnest thing behind the undercover Brella shield? Everyone thinks rollers are the best weapon class in the game, but do you have any idea how easily they can be taken out with even an aerospray? Like, an aerospray, frankly, it's really embarrassing. They just walk up to you, and if you miss your swing or you get one of those darn, like, half-damage shots, it's over. You're done. You might as well accept it. Bye-bye. Let me equip my Cherry H3 and all my main power-up and get the most splats. Wait, what do you mean it only does 99.9 damage? It does not one-shot Luna Blaster? Really? If you want to go to the moon that bad, please, take that waste of ink too. According to a reliable source, ink brushes do so little damage that in the next patch, they will instead heal your opponent. The 52 gal. 52 damage, but thanks to its wonderful RNG, it'll take at least 52 shots to kill a single enemy. I still love it though. Oh dear, that's a splat charger that fell off of their snipe, huh? I see you have reached the lowest of levels. Allow me to splat you with the skills of my Kensa dualies. Fun fact, Sheldon made a typo with the Aerospray RG. He forgot to add that vital N in the middle. Suction bombs? More like good flippin' luxion bombs, cause you ain't hitting a darn thing with them. Squiffer mains need to really take a step back and rethink their lives. And I actually mean take a step back. A step back to spawn? Wait, I forgot, I am a Squiffer main. Oh, I take it back. Is it too late to take it back? Look, Clash Blaster, if I wanted to use crayons in a game dedicated to some kind of sport with various colors, I would have just bought Crayola Scoot. The Tri-Slosher. The only thing I try to do with it is forget that it even existed. The Explosher shoots out heated blobs of ink. An accurate representation for how heated you'll get every single time you miss with it, which is pretty often. Roses are rosy. Carbon players are hyper. You thought this was poetry. But really, it's just me asking, how do people play Sniper? The Splash Wall is a great shield, and so is the Tentabrella. So tell me, why when we put the two together do we get such a terrible weapon? Imagine having to worry about RNG ruining your fun. This post was made by the H3, Squeezer, and Nautilus gang. After all the nerfs, the Stingray is really just a ray that stings. Nothing more. I wish that wasn't true. Nozzle nose? Did I see a nozzle nose? More like, who knows anybody who ever uses this semi-automatic? Well, hey, wait. So you're still standing after all those roasts? Chances are, you might have a roast of your own that people might like to hear. If you haven't done it before, or if you have done it before and you want to do it again, feel free to leave your own roast in the comments below for Weapon Roast 7. Thank you for listening, and have a good one.
Or not good one if your weapon was roasted. I mean, it's really up to you.